A beloved giraffe named Ozzie, known for painting with his mouth, died this morning at the Lion Habitat Ranch in Henderson. A post on Facebook says Ozzie stumbled and fell down and couldn't get back up. The Lion Habitat says it would be closed or will be closed today for team members to mourn, remember, and honor the legacy of a remarkable giraffe who forever touched our hearts.